Welcome to Omori. Apparently, this game pretty much dives into deep fears and other things that... Why does my camera keep going out of line? Okay. Oi. There we go. It's an RPG game, but it's also a horror game. If anyone played the game Corpse Party, like on PSP or on the PC or something, this game is kind of like that, but without being dead. Oh god, excuse me. Let me see what the trophy list is for this horror game. Wait, what? This game is supposed to have trophies. Hold up. I think I gotta start the game. Okay, I'm just checking one thing. Here we go. Okay, there we go. I found it, guys. This game is gonna be extremely disturbing if you enjoy, like, highly disturbing games. Like, I watched, two playthroughs on this game, and now I'm about to play it myself. I watched Murd play it, and I also watched, Manly Badass Hero play it as well. And also, I already have one G Fuel for today, and I'm, you know, gonna have a little extra. So, there you go. Pac-Man. Hey, G Fuel, if you're watching this, how about a flavor on this game? here we go. Cherry Lollipop. At least it's only 140 energy. And I also got some Miami Nights in the fridge, too. Still tastes like an icy. Don't worry. Everything is going to be okay. Is it now? No matter what happens, promise me that we'll always be there for each other. Promise me, as I said, this game is very disturbing. Welcome to White Space. You have been living here for as long as you can remember. I don't know if D-pad works. Oh, it does. Muo. Meow. Wait for something to happen. The tissue box for wiping your sorrows away. Your sketchbook. Take a look inside. I wonder if there's gonna be a scare with this. Keep staring at the screen. I would laugh if I get a good jump scare from this. Come on, do a jump scare. Do a scare. And I guess in white space, there's no scares. It's just only calm. There's a lot of journal entries. It's pitch black inside. Can't see a thing. The light door casts a faint shadow. Just happy I got this game. I mean, it is a very long RPG, but it has some good scares to it. Hi, Omori. We were hoping that you'd come by soon. It is like a lot of talking in this game. A single bean on a plate. What? The photo is somewhat familiar. A fluffy pillow shaped like the head of a girl. Okay. A neatly wrapped present. Blender. Cat-shaped hole. There's a movie on TV. Four boys are walking on a railroad tracks. A tentacle is poking out of the ground. Okay. Hey, I got a stuffed toy. It's like, how do I say? Right now, the game is easing you into a false sense of, I can't say it right. Sense of security. False sense of security. There we go. But it's like, calm, happy. But things are gonna go wrong at some point. think it was just under. At least I'm on console. Computer is off. You can get a good scare around here. You are afraid of spiders. This is scared gonna happen. What's that over there? God, I think so weird. I swear, why is it on a PC version you can get the scares pretty quickly? I guess we got one of the scares. I'd be like, what the hell are you playing? You're afraid of heights. Now that is definitely a fear that everyone has. Unless you're an adrenaline junkie. Like, if you want to get a thrill of, like, heights and stuff, like... Yeah. I know, I got way too many friends popping up on here. Say, like, this game also has that feeling of being alone, you know? Yeah, that's one thing I like about this game, too. It actually teaches you a lot of things. Oh god, fucking blades in my mouth. Oh god. I got scared by my mom's dog. Let me see what she's barking at outside. What are you barking at out there, girl? That's just from across the street. No one else. Nope, and it's not raining either. Settle down, girl. Hey, can you settle down? It's just people across the street, that's it. I actually like the Pac-Man one. I haven't had the powder flavor. Powder formula yet. Anyway, I'm curious, who's here with me on Twitch right now? Because I would be very happy to see, talk with anyone about this game. This game has some good music in it. We're gonna do all the trophies for this game. Oh boy. And honestly, ladies and gentlemen, this would be my first 100% first 100% RPG game. A photo album. Game, but it's gonna be worth it though. I gotta do a lot of fighting, I gotta get a lot of items, I gotta do this. Oh god. Oh god, god. Like the Pac-Man G Fuel. But seriously, can we get a Omori flavor G Fuel called Black Space or something? Or I don't know. Because we just got Las Plagas, which is person and... Did you want to show us your photo album? Now, Basil. If you remember the episode of Amazing World Gumball at the Awesome Store, they always yelled out, "The Awesome Store!" I don't know why. This game is very long. Oh no, what am I yawning for? I got a good night's rest. Teaching everyone to make flower crowns. Omori and Kel are holding Marie's example. So pretty. Omori and Kel gave up and ran off, but Aubrey and I got the hang of it really fast. Hero's still making his flower crown. It's taking him a little while, but he's getting it. Hey, at least that's a good thing. I mean, you're doing it carefully, making sure. You have to admire his persistence. That's a good thing. Persistence is always key. Everyone's eating watermelons. So juicy. Aubrey has some siege on her face. Maybe someone should tell her. Kel drinking a bottle of milk, his favorite. I shouldn't get too close or he might get my camera wet. Marie had a hero take a picture of us. Everyone thinks a flower crown really suits me. Hero leaning in for a smooch. Kel looks so annoyed. Brotherly love. We're having a picnic today. Marie wanted to take a picture of everyone. Say cheese. As they're eating, everyone fell asleep except Hero and Marie. I'm getting kind of sleepy myself. Kel said he took a picture of himself on accident. I don't believe him. It's hard to tell. Well, Omori is basically in the dark ones, though. It's all of them. Wow. There's pictures missing. Why am I yawning? Good God Almighty. God, I can't even speak today. I've been wanting this game for what? I want to say a whole year. Because I watched a playthrough of Omori last year. Both of them, to be exact. always like drinking G Fuel. It does help me, though. Hold on, let me, copy link. At least I'm letting people know. Hey, Twitter, where are ye? I know most people are like, we don't really care for like adventure games and stuff, but it's like, Ah! That scared me. My phone does. I swear, this cord right here, this charging cord, always comes undone, or it gets moved out of line, and then it. Streamed already over. Oh, I can't even speak. What I'm trying to say is, I posted it over on my Facebook and I. I sent a link onto my Twitter and my Facebook. There we go. A lot of talking. Michael. This is still a fun game, though, regardless. Why's my pinky hurt? Where is everyone else at? Hero tricked me right there. Eternal banana. No flower crowns. I'm so happy I got this game though. Thank you. Does anyone see anyone else? Because I am not seeing anyone else. Well, that's not very helpful, Marie. Because I just checked everywhere. I don't see Basil anywhere. I don't see... Does anyone see anyone else? I'm just pressing X everywhere, even on the trees. Bushes, I'm pressing X. Where am I not checking at? Behind this tree. Everywhere here. Hmm. Do you think the game... Wait. Okay, that got me good. That's actually a good hiding place. Yeah, I'm feeling my back a little tense. A good hiding place though. More of a tutorial fight, basically. I swear this music sounds like stuff from Paper Mario. And this song is called Push and Sub. But I still say it sounds like Paper Mario. Sound like Paper Mario? Like something that you would actually hear in Paper Mario? But Omori did not succumb. My nose, because it's like there's like a itch on the inside. Okay, excuse me. I got, what, 72 clams? Hey, that's fine. Station, pinwheel, and Basil's house. Problem. Yeah, because if you're angry, your defense is low, but your attack is high. Man, this game is actually pretty good, honestly. Like, I don't know what it is about this game, but it's like, I will say this, when I was still a child, you know, like, regular child, I had no friends whatsoever. It was extremely difficult for me to make friends and everything, and you know, I was pretty much the, basically the odd one out, honestly. Like, there wasn't really much for me to go to. I was just school, home, store, stuff like that. Very rare for me to find friends and stuff. Roses. Pet hero. Gladiolus? Gladiolus! Swordflower. Yeah, like Gladiator. Oh god, my nose, it itches. It was so weird when I was, oh no, why am I yawning now? Come on! Oh. He is happy. Did you say turn-based RPG or? I gotta remember, cause I played Paper Mario. That was a turn-based. Happy Beach Angry. Angry beats sad. Sad beats happy. Emotion chart. Yes. Angry is strong against sad. Sad is strong against happy. Happy is strong against... Yeah. That is a good way to put it, honestly. Cactus. Why? That's funny. That's true, because there are cactuses or cacti in deserts. And is it usually hot in deserts? Ah! Lower back is itchy. He is sad. If you're neutral, you don't feel anything. It's so weird because this game is really, really good too. Okay, that's weird. Guess my chest is a little tender for some reason. Uh-oh. get some damage up. It's always good to get some damage up, and then after that, it's good to heal up. Well, 4 damage isn't that bad. Yeah, I see it. Damn, that's right. Okay. So we got the battle tutorial done. Self-help guide. Good. At least it's a good thing, you know. Excuse me. Pretty decent, I mean. So we're gonna see what else that wants to go out again. Oh god, my legs. I need to stand up. Good God Almighty. Yeah, well.
Backyard. Come on. Lucy. Who's that? Come on. Backyard. Lucy.
giving you a small piece. You're stubborn. I just tried getting her to eat, and I just tried getting her to go outside, but she does not want to go out. Cleaning what? Yeah, here comes the scares. I'm surprised no scare on the computer yet. We can do is stab ourselves. It's like a nightmare. Oh, it's thundering, guys. Look at all of us. They're a little sad now. I wonder what happens if you do put Omori. Does take a sequel with that. Wow, you can't. Alright, I'll put it back to the normal name. Oh, wait. Can't put Omori for some reason. I swear it thundered outside. No scares. It's just all in your imagination. Yeah, I know you can't really see me because the game is very, very dark right now. But I'm still right here, see? It's not. Maybe the steak is raw or something. Like it wasn't fully cooked all the way. Yeah, it's storming out, guys. Just seeing a little bit of lightning. If you say no. It's not really a herd. It's not really a herd. Welcome to White Space. You have been living here as long as you can remember. Oh God, excuse me. Hangman notes. Yeah. ways. Let me do one thing real quick.
Don't worry, I'll do Undertale at some point. Thank you. There we go.
Oh, my legs. I had to get some dishes done, use the restroom. This works now. Oh, it does. Sometimes I can be afraid of spiders at times. But if I see them before I'm scared, then it's like, okay, I see spiders. Same thing happens here. Due to drowning. Now that is a natural fear. Yeah. I can understand being scared of drowning. Friend, smile warmly behind you. Apparently there's supposed to be another scare with the mirror. I think everything's fine for now. Yeah, I think everything is fine for now. fine. Forest. Thank you. It's always good to get damage up on the board. Be in pocket. Saw that. Thank you. turn-based RPGs, huh? A glass bottle. Wise rock. Oi. Trip him. Thank you. bunnies. This is Sprout Mole. Okay, bunny. Let's trip him. That's why my back is killing me. Leveled up. I bet when I level up a little bit more, I will go after the bunnies. A hard bulb. Definitely save. Okay, so Basil's not in the vast forest. I think it's the music in this game that's very calming too. I was itching. My back is killing me. I'm feeling old. Okay, I was about to say, why does it look like morning outside? Good God Almighty, huh? Which direction? Left direction, right direction? Thank you. Okay. Chocolate? Did you say chocolate? Our bunnies. Trip them. So in a positive way, I'm actually doing damage while off my own back, and that's a bad thing. Sad.
Even if I lay on my back like this on the ground, I still can't pop it.
One down. Oh. Ooh, rebound. Itchy. Yeah, I definitely gotta shower a little bit. Some candy. Thank you. that's funny. We gotta face this fear now. We'll find Hector later on in game. Ooh, that was just my wrist. I get holes in my skull. Other world. Okay, I think this will call it for our first part of Omori, guys. I think it is still a fun game regardless, and, you know, at least we finally made it to Other World. Nothing yet with Basil or anything else like that. Gumbo. Happy. Yet. At least when we come back, we'll check out Other World. That's s'mores. S'more s'mores, please. Got a rubber band. There you go. Need some space food. And heal up. Save once more. Ooh, this game is gonna be a fun one, and it is also gonna be a long one. So we got our work cut out for us. Get it? Cut. Knife. Yeah, I think this is gonna be a pretty fun game to go through. As I said, when we come back, we'll continue on with Omori. I'll see you guys next time with part 2 of Omori. This is definitely going to be a long playthrough, but it's going to be a fun one. So, see you guys later, and goodbye.